Why did you and Ruby break up?
I didn't like her as much as she liked me.
It's true. I know.
What about you? How's it going with that Isaac guy?
That Isaac guy. Yeah, things are good. I like him. I know you left me a voicemail.
Can we not talk about that? It's embarrassing enough you've ignored me for months. Or as pretend it didn't happen.
I never got it. Isaac deleted it.
What do you mean he deleted
it? He was trying to protect me, apparently. He fucked up, it's the whole thing.
So you never heard it?
Nope.
How long have you known?
I don't know, a couple weeks.
And you didn't say anything?
No. You acted like a complete dick to me last term. You don't get let off the hook just because you call up once and say I'm sorry.
That's exactly how apologies work, Maeve.
You couldn't have deleted it.
No, you shouldn't have. But he did. And here we are.
What did it say?
The voicemail.
Doesn't matter. It was ages ago.
Matters to me.
It was something like, "Hi, Maeve. I'm watching you on TV right now. And I wanted to let you know how proud I am of you. And about how you saying you had feelings for me was all I ever wanted to hear. Because it's always been you. I love you.
I'd like to touch you.
Anyway, it was stupid.
But I've forgotten how.
Did you mean it?
And said I didn't need you. But look at me now. Sometime in the summer, when we're...
Did you mean it?
Lying in the breeze.
Of course I meant it.
The breeze will kill me. The breeze will kill me.
I can't do this.
Okay. I understand. I don't want to lose you again.
Ruby, don't look.